deadline is looming when it comes to the historic floods. FEMA is reminding homeowners, renters, and businesses they only have 3 days left to register for disaster assistance. Friday is the last day to return applications for SBA disaster loans. Staff from the Rhode Island Emergency Management Agency and other agencies are on hand today and tomorrow at the Gloucester Senior Center to process claims and answer your questions.